child is born, and now you're going to find daycare, you're going to be behind the eight ball a little bit. So start early. Now, the next thing is who to find and who to have for a daycare service. Well, we talked about the importance of vaccines in the past. It's very important that you have a daycare center that requires vaccination of all the children, because if not, and one kid gets any of the diseases, it's going to spread like wildfire in there. And so you want to make sure that they proactively require vaccinations. Another important step is to make sure that they know CPR, okay? The other thing that you want to do is check a lot of references and make sure that you have a lot of people that you know who use that daycare provider in the past, especially if it's an early child, you know, infant. There's so many very, very important things that have to do with everything from tummy time to scheduled eating and how much food to get at a certain time. All these are very important in the child's development.